No. No, you're not. No, you're not. No. Uh-uh. You're getting grabby like everyone in Fall Guys. You know, that's right. Alright, well, mods!
Can't do anything or affect the game in any way.
Alright, welcome in, everyone, and special welcome in to you, ateatree. How are you doing
tonight?
Good
evening, health and friends. Doing better than I have been the rest of this week. My partner brought home some sort of bronchial something or other from work, and I got it before too long, so... The rest of this week, you would not have enjoyed hearing me on stream. Much as, whether or not you agree, I have the smoothest voice on the internet, as our intrepid idiot tends to proclaim. It did not sound anything like that for most of this week.
Yeah, and I'm happy to hear that you are both well on your way to recovery.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Appreciate you, and
we did our fair share of testing. It was not the other thing, but
yes,
you know, we're at that period where we have to learn how to be other kinds of sick again. So.
Yeah, that's a weird thing. Although I will say, working with teachers and students in a public environment, between that thing and regular colds and the flu and that RSV that's going around, oh boy.
Yeah, I bet. Who's to say, I had an ex who worked in the school district, so every time sickness started going around back then, I heard about it before everybody else.
Yeah. Alright, so, let's see if we can get caught up to speed on what is happening.
Alright, let's see, beginning of the episode, or the end of the episode before last, we fought and defeated Santa Claus to return him to his senses as the giver of hope to children. Mm-hmm. And then we went to the Empire's capital, which is broken into two different towns, learned about a rebellion of spies, and got their help to get into the Imperial capital of Northtown. Busted up some Empire operations, learned about our Big Bad's second in commands, four of them, including a former friend of Caddy's. And after we finished up there, they decided they were going to bomb the place rather than let us escape after we defeated one of them who was on a motorbike. And while we were waiting for a way to escape, the king of Matango rode in on a now adult dragon, Flammy. So we gained access to fast travel from anywhere by shaking our little drum. And then we were set to come here into the mountains where we met Jek, the apprentice of Sage Jacques, who we're supposed to meet for an audience, but we have no information about where he might be just yet. Okay. Have not seen hide nor hair. But we did finish the Palace of Dark, which if you were looking just earlier, Mist had his magic open, and Mist is the only one who can use... Hey, look, we each get one.
Oh, nice.
Oh, you can't do one, but you can't do them at the same time.
No medical herb.
Yeah, only Mist can use Shade, just like only Caddy can use... Only Caddy can get killed by Doom Traps. Everything is as it should be.
Wait, Doomtap's not here. Oh, Doomtrap. My bad.
Yeah, that's Doomtap's signature move, isn't it?
You don't want to know what Doomtap's signature move is.
You're right, I don't. Moving on.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, at the end of the last episode, we ate our way through a delicious lime slime, and then came back here en route to going to see Jack again.
Okay.
So now it is time, as the name of my weapon implies, to rise from your grave. Predict this will actually be a very gold heavy episode. As much as our weapons are starting to become gold, I believe the next place we're headed is also very gold intensive.
Ooh, I like gold. So what you're saying is
you want to take, just... I was going to say, you want to take another try at that? There is a very famous reading of that particular line, if that's your pleasure. But if that's not what you're going for, that's fine. I won't obligate you.
No, I immediately started thinking of the City of Golden Spelunky.
Ah.
That's where my mind is right now.
Okay, I thought you were doing the Austin Powers thing.
Oh, no.
Oop, that's me. I thought I was you. I'm like, all right, perfectly positioned.
Yep.
No, I'm perfectly positioned to continue walking into a wall.
All right, so should we be shading a little bit here?
Oh, it couldn't hurt. It's just that shade magic is obscenely expensive. So, yeah, Dark Forest is pretty much your only option for raising the magic level.
Nice.
Like I said, it couldn't hurt. I don't think I meant that literally, but yeah, things that... Basically, anything that isn't weak to dark is probably resistant to it. The same is true of Luna.
Extremely resistant, huh? Okay, it's not terrible.
Let's see, what could I be powering up right now? I think Undine is pretty high up, so let's do... Oh, ha! Well, Caddy is out of mana. I don't know how we didn't fix that after last step.
I was gonna say, did we not rest at the end?
No, we must not. We typically don't, I think.
Okay.
That's fine. We'll just do a little weapon leveling and fix it when we get to our next destination.
Of just heading north, or do we need to get
back up the mountain, same way as last time?
Okay.
Ah, darn.
Crack that whip, as the song says.
Well, technically it's a flail right now, considering it's a morning star.
I'm helping.
Yep, that worked. Just like I drew it up. There we go. How are you finding X8 so far?
I'm finding that I want to be done with it.
Ah, and how much is Axel getting on your nerves?
To be perfectly honest, not as much as I would have expected.
Axel, hey, Caddy. How are you doing this evening?
Really get on my nerves too much.
In seven either.
Yeah.
That's good.
I can think of.
There we go. Yep, I just take care of all these for you.
Awesome.
That's my job. I'm your bomb. I'm your doom detector.
Also, welcome in, Caddy. I hope you're doing well on this Friday night. It's Friday, right? I didn't mess that up.
It better be.
Take that, insect. Whoa.
You okay down there? Have a controller? Okay. I was worried you had a controller disconnect or something.
No, that's not me. That's good old AI.
Oh, you switched over. Okay, got it.
That's not what I want to aim at. That's okay.
I'm glad to hear you're getting a chance to relax tonight. Go away! The sage is out! Where is Jock? Sage Jock left for the Gold Isle. It's northeast of here.
Northeast. So now we bang the drum and we head northeast.
Indeed.
Nope, it's on that one. It's that. And then there's it. That. There we go. All right. Northeast, you say? This way. Seems like a spot where we could go. That's canon.
Yes, but we're looking for the Gold Isle, so I would say keep an eye out for gold.
That's not gold. It's not an isle. How big is this map?
So if we get back to the mountain range again, like the one we just passed.
Yeah. Right. It's a northeast, so what did I miss?
It's just a matter of how directly northeast you imagine northeast to be.
Okay. Appear to be islands.
Yep. Land. I would maybe go back and check on the continent we started from. I don't know, but that village did appear pretty shiny to me. Hmm. And it is an isle.
It is. Oh my. It's like that Simpsons episode where the streets are paved with gold.
Mm-hmm. Hey look, it turns out making things overly nice for no reason makes things too expensive for anyone to live there.
Must be somewhere on the west coast.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. The whole island is made of gold. That's...
Thanks, Grandma.
Alright.
Yep.
Don't want to deal with us.
No merchant services there. Just get out.
That's all about?
No one was using this place, so...
We have any orbs?
Okay, which one's ready?
Yeah, we finished some bosses.
Okay.
A hyper fist. Fork of hope now becomes the imp's fork.
Hyper fist is definitely my favorite arcade game from 1987.
And who made that one?
I think that was a Namco joint.
Okay, I would have guessed Taito. I guess it depends what genre, you know?
Yeah.
If it's a fighter, then definitely like a Namco or a Capcom.
Taito would have been more your side-scrolling action.
Right, or shmup.
Or shmup, yeah. Alright. Are things actually more expensive here, or are they the... No, they're
not. Oh, yeah, they are.
They are? The chocolate is normally not 30?
Oh no, not the rest of the items, but the armor sold here.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Do you think we're going to need... Ooh, duck hat! There you go, Meech. do you think we're going to need any of this stuff right now?
Well, we're just going to keep fighting, but... Yeah.
Is it one of those, this is like Summers in Earthbound, where you're just going to overpay for something you can get for cheaper later?
To my recollection, no.
Okay.
This is, I think, the second best armor set in the game. I forget if you can buy the best later on, or if it's random drops.
Okay.
Maybe it's like the third best, and then the second best you can also buy, and the best are drops. It's something like that. It's one of those two situations. In any case, we can't even afford 3 battle suits right now, so...
Right.
Let's get everything else at least.
Okay.
3 what I assume are lapis lazuli rings. And then 3 duck hats.
3? 2. 2 duck hats.
Oop, yep. Thank you. Got me just in time. And 1 dragon hat instead.
Then we play equip and sell. That's,
yeah. Turns out they're worth the money.
Okay.
Which is a pleasant surprise, given the reputation of this place in the 30 seconds we've been here so far. Alright. I'll let you take care of mists.
It would help if I would hit the proper button, of course.
You see that the upcoming game Stuntquake is ending with a Mario 3 block? Forget exactly what it is. It's Midge.
Oh, I did not see that there was an official schedule out.
Oh yeah, has been for a little while. They actually just firmed up the host schedule as well. I'm hosting for day one, Sunday, I'm hosting for Cuphead, the whole game including DLC, and then any percent race of Donkey Kong Country 3, and then a no-kills stealth run of Metal Gear Solid Ground Zeroes.
Okay.
And then on Thursday, I think.
I feel like I've seen that Metal Gear run before. It's very good.
Yeah, Thursday is a highest difficulty race of Metal Gear Solid 3.
Okay.
And then also an exhibition of people doing Power Wash Simulator, which is a six-person team. The category name is six players, all vehicles, no soap. So I have no idea what that means yet, but.
No, I don't understand. How do you power wash without soap?
You know, whatever is good enough for the game, I guess. Hey, glad to hear that, Future Rush. Also, welcome in.
Everyday laptop is starting up like normal. Nice. Congratulations,
yeah, welcome
in.
The finale is just an 80% warpless of SMB3.
Interesting that that is the finale.
Yeah, I can't help but wonder if it's going to turn out to be something like crowd control.
Hmm. Yeah, I can see that happening.
We shall see.
I mean, I don't think anyone in the SMB3 community is going to complain about being the closer.
Right. Yeah, I say in the last bonus game is actually also retro. It seems like they're skewing more towards retro stuff on the last day this time. The last bonus game is 100% of Link to the Past.
TTP Hundo is quite the run. That I will never ever touch.
Is that a bad thing? Should I not be allowed in the help? I mean, I can turn myself down.
Really? The tree shouldn't be too much louder than I am, but I can make an adjustment here. Please hold on.
Also, is it just me or should that have been a health desk ticket?
I don't know if I have the tickets turned on. Do I have them turned on?
Oh, no.
Are they redeemable? Have I completely soiled off? Or soiled off? Sounds like he's close to the mic and I'm further from my mic. Well, I can tell you right now that I am about this far from my microphone. Whatever distance.
I don't have your stream playing. What distance is that?
So if I stretch my thumb and my pinky far apart on my hand, it's about that far.
Yeah, I'm only very slightly closer than that.
Yeah, but Tree also has, one, a better voice, two, a smoother voice, three, is a better person, and four, probably better equipment.
Wait, I'm not sure that's how any of that works, except number four. That might be valid. Well, thank you, Rush, you're kind to say so. I'm, as much as I would have preferred to do something earlier in the week, too, it would not have gone well, because I sounded like this for the most part. It's the bronchitis version of a smoker's cough.
Ain't nobody
anyways,
like that.
So, yeah, the Light Palace is here in the Isle of Gold.
Okay. Spy. Oh, no.
So yeah, they actually expect you to go down like the main paved street first and go to the palace and see that it's locked.
Okay. Are you saying that I did a small little sequence break there?
We saved ourselves some time, yes.
Speed running when I'm not trying to speed run. Kind of love it.
You can play fast casual. I'm thinking of that. All right. This is my- I remember exactly what North and South Town looked like. I don't remember what town this is.
I don't.
Oh, yeah, no. This is Elena's, the Witch's Castle. So this is near the beginning of the game. fill up to maximum height so we can see more stuff at a time.
This song is an absolute jam, by the way. Yo, Sammy, welcome in. Hope you're doing well this evening.
I don't remember what this is. I think it might be one of the later palaces. Ice Kingdom. Oh, that's... Okay, this is Kara Desert.
We don't just have the, or do we have just the map itself?
Yes, it's on a different view. I forget what it's on.
That doesn't seem to help as much as I thought it
would.
Not
a ton, no. I think this might be it.
I think we're good, yeah.
I think this is actually North Town.
So
if we want to do it one more time, we can go to South Town, or we can take the or we can take the path back to the sewers. I'm glad to hear you're doing well, Sammy Tech. So the voice you're hearing now, me, I am not the streamer, as you can tell, because his mouth isn't moving. But the two of us are doing a co-op run of Secret of Mana. It is his first time, and it is not mine, though you wouldn't know it from the job I'm doing pathfinding right now.
To be fair, it has been a while, as you said.
Oh, that's the palace again.
Okay.
Like, this isn't the same physical location. It's connected by a little strand of road, so what is this? My first instinct was that the town set up south of where the castle was might have been it, but I figured it might be the same area, considering where we came up.
Right.
Where's the other location it could be then? Yeah, because there's not anything south of here, really.
Should we just go through the sewers?
Yeah, might as well.
It's at the end.
It's either deceptively far south, or I'm just not... Oh, wait, this might be... Is this actually South Town, then? Yeah, it is.
Okay.
Is this the resistance base? Yeah, this is one of those little benefits of there being a week in between episodes.
Yeah. Oh, you don't say.
We would get moving if only we could find that secret key.
Time does that.
Right, well, so now we're back in the sewers.
Yeah.
So wait, so if that was the resistance base, then that was North Town, meaning this is the way back to South Town.
Okay.
South Town was literally just like the guard hut belonged to the resistance, and then a couple of streets, so...
Oh, so when we exit, we should be near that gate that was kind of on the right side? Uh-oh.
Hey, look, your favorite enemy type.
Goodbye.
I don't know if you were trying to do the AOL voice, but that's what I got out of that.
I wasn't trying, but I think it just kind of happened.
If you want to have some fun, see if that does anything.
Okay. If I did that again.
Yeah, you got the wrong target that time, though.
Oh.
I saw you do it. Not that there was any point in saying anything. It all happened before.
I'll just hit them all. Drops just have infinite HP, it seems like.
Oh, Just a couple hundred. They're higher than most. Makes up for the fact that they don't really have menacing attacks, per se, except the ones that have magic.
Yep, this way. Oh, hey. Look who it is. Oh, man.
Yeah, I saw that happening, too.
Alright, that's fine. Let's just go.
Yep.
I kind of remember where we are. We are looking for something.
A Kaznikan spy.
A person or a key?
Yep. We're looking for a person who knows where a key is.
You're a spy.
Hey, look. Somebody carrying around a little box.
Okay. Anyone else here, or is it just those two?
Sure. Always heal up.
Not a bad idea. I don't know. We don't have that much money anymore because we just spend it on all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, but it's 100. Not going to make or break the ability to buy 90,000 gold worth of armor later.
All right, so when we get there and we are 100 short,
then we'll sell a bar of chocolate.
Is there anything over here?
Oh, yeah, there is. I guess there was an item store here.
We just completely whiffed?
Yep.
Sweet.
Not that it seemed to matter.
It didn't.
You know, the way this game is balanced, if you lean hard into magic and are willing to make trips back into town now and again, the back half of the game is pretty easy until the very end, so.
A nutcase, you say?
Not a retro nutcase. Just an elder nutcase. Which, you know, is what you would call either of Retro's parents, I guess.
I suppose so. Welcome in, Wookie.
Hey, Wookie, how's it going?
When that emote is small, it does not look like the eyes are closed. It looks like he is possessed.
Yeah, or someone or something's shaking its butt.
Could be that too.
I think this is the exit. I think we need to get over to the far left. I don't remember exactly how to do that. I know we had some similar navigation troubles through this wall. And that is a very possessed looking chick.
Well, I knew about Alice H5 Arrive. You should see the alternative version that I made, Wookie. It's even better. Uh-oh. Hey, I wonder who this is. Oh. Okay, so we have the key, and we have a quest for revenge, kinda?
Yep. Well, I don't suspect her husband is still with us, but we have a key and we have a door to put it in.
Okay.
Or at least we roughly know the location of a door that probably needs a key. We don't actually have confirmation that that door is locked, but we found the key anyways, so.
We're just going to believe.
Mm-hmm.
Do you remember how to get there?
Even if I don't, it is at least, that one is actually an island, so it's directly behind us, it's like. Yeah, Flamey is the best. He is a very good boy.
Door unlocked.
Right into it.
Yes.
Re-equip my golden axe.
trucking with any of that. I see.
Know that acid rain does lower a character's physical defense by a lot. You know, just like in the real world.
Right. See what happens when I go out in the acid rain? My skin melts off. So my defense does in fact go down.
Indeed.
How long is so long looking? Have you played it here in the 2000s?
Like, the answer is no. I would indeed categorize that as a very long time. Oh yeah, these are the guys, if you remember earlier. They were specifically marked as weak to shade.
Oh, okay. Well, I got there a little late, but I will remember that.
Yeah,
I'm
remember
sure.
They used a big... go ahead.
I was gonna say, I'm sure we'll come across them again.
Yeah, probably. But yeah, remember they used the laser beam attack?
Yes.
Yeah, that's the light stuff. It's the only attack magic that Caddy gets.
Oh,
boss time.
Hello.
Hey, you remember this guy.
We fought this on the narrow, like, bridge in the castle?
Correct. The witch's castle, LNA. And it completely curb stomped us because we had very few options at the time. Including no healing magic. Want to let me run Analyze first?
Sure. I was just going to assume.
I mean, you can.
I mean, it's kind of like bluish and greenish, so I was thinking like water-based. But hey, you never know.
Well, we didn't get anything, so it seems like it doesn't have weaknesses. So you could just use whatever magic he has highest.
The spell magic, I'm assuming, is just neutralizing effects of magic?
Correct. It strips any buffs.
Okay. And Evil Gate is...
Really expensive, and I didn't use it. I couldn't tell you exactly what it does.
Okay. I am... How about I just hit you with fire? But anyway.
Same idea I had. That's why I gave all of our weapons fire.
That's not a touch. Wake up me!
That's not you. You're playing as somebody else right now.
How about... T-Bolt. Shocking you, Wolf? No.
It ain't that. Ow, I got eaten. I mean, that will lower its evasiveness. Can't hurt. It doesn't do damage.
Okay, so that's cool.
Yep, not that either.
I feel like I'm running out of options.
Nope. You haven't actually tried Shade.
True. Seems like fire is the way to go. Also, you appear to be having some issues there.
Yeah, unfortunately, I'm the status remover, so... also not a high damage magic.
So just fireball?
Well, until you're out of magic in about four of them.
Yep.
Considering all the rest of the testing. A lava wave, I think, has a chance to lower attack. I forget what.
Sweet. We have Sin, welcome. You have a love-hate relationship with this game?
What's the negative portion?
I'm just curious.
Tell me what you don't care for.
Alright, that was just a crit.
Mm-hmm. You can certainly do it that way. And this will protect us from those.
Fire.
Yeah, there's a certain amount of it built in the game. I wouldn't say that you have to, but it does help.
It seems like the grinding is more for the magic than anything else so far.
All right, our hit and evade both go up when I eat a stuff like that.
Okay. Pretty tough for a mini boss here.
Well, it's clearly got some resistances and a fairly high defense, and considering we're kind of mostly attacking with magic right now.
Anything? You can get up. That'd be great. Yeah, the gameplay itself, thankfully there are the pauses when you're choosing your action. If it was truly real-time, this might be a little too chaotic for me. Alright, so should I use Walnut to restore?
I mean, you're out of MP, so you're kind of out of options in that regard.
I'm trying to get used to playing a magic game.
I noticed. I mean, if you're planning on playing the character only for casting magic and not doing any attacks, then we're kind of leaving DPS on the table by not...
Suggesting that I need to change what I'm doing here?
I mean, if that's what you want to do, I'm not going to stop it. If you're also worried about the battle taking a long time.
Well, it didn't seem like physical attacks were doing a whole lot. They're definitely better than some of the other magic, for sure. Head off? Is that what happened there?
That doesn't seem to have it anymore, so that's a not unreasonable expectation. Wait a second.
I thought it was dead.
Yeah, I think it was just multiple attacks being at the same time. Well, I guess it ain't so bad that health got moogled since we aren't using him right now anyways.
Right.
But he does take a lot more damage in moogled form.
Charge a bow, but I don't think it's gonna do a whole lot. That seems like... There we go.
Yeah, each of those last two hits did about 200.
Hey, Tree.
Yes.
Way to go.
Aw, thank you.
Orb. Okay. All right. I'm assuming this is not the area where you were talking about the boss rush that is much later in the game.
It is not. Hey, look, a random chest.
right? Oh, that's not a door. Okay. What?
No, and it's also not a jar.
Ha-ha!
Sorry if you heard a bleep. I went to hit my mute button, and the bleep button is right above that, so I don't know if that came through.
That did not come through.
Oh, good. Here, did this.
Now that did.
Okay. Good. Now I have my own personal Metal Gear Solid redeem button to... No, I'm not going to do that. But maybe if somebody in the chat paid some channel points. Somehow I don't think we'd convince you to build in a channel redeem to let me personally annoy you.
I mean, I do need to learn how to use Sammy correctly, so...
What's that?
That is... app formerly known as Leorin Board, which is a Stream Deck-like application. Huh. It interfaces with OBS and allows you to do all kinds of stuff.
Gotcha.
That is... Okay. That's how I'm changing the background color on the stream right now. That is
cool.
Essentially what... The only reason I'm using it. Here's something...
The wind disc should also do damage and cost half as much magic.
Okay. It's 95 versus 127.
Yeah, I think the difference is that Thunderbolt also has a chance to, like, slow or paralyze.
Okay.
Yeah, once you start getting to late levels of charge, though, physical really comes back to be equal with magic again.
Okay.
Oh! I could imagine that now, because I was going in with, like, a level 3 charge attack, and then I just got...
Powerbombed twice.
Yep.
Oh.
Gained control just in time. Hey, look, you were protected from that attack.
I was, somehow.
Not really the explicit purpose of that, but... Oh, boy.
That's probably bad. Oh, it's not bad. That's bad. Don't worry, I'm fine. I'm just sleeping it off.
Level well-timed heal. I always felt like I was getting one over on the system when you could do that during an important fight. Oh man, I don't remember that axe attack. Maybe I never had her use the axe.
Oh boy! Oh, how did that miss?
Thank you, good call. Since we're not controlling health, and you're not doing that much physical attacking, I'm just going to do this then. Dang it.
Yep.
It's almost like he knew that was coming.
That's what you did, is you done got petrified.
At the same time. That's unfortunate.
Oh, man.
No, you're out of magic again.
No problem.
Dang.
How did that miss?
Did not hit. Yeah, unfortunately, it's not just to make contact with the model. There's also a to hit chance system at play.
All right, so he evaded that. Gotcha. We have 2 walnuts left. I will not use mine right now.
We should be pretty close to done. I'd say we've been doing decent damage, although we've also been taking decent damage.
Yes. Oh, big save.
Oh, God, right back into it. Murderous. Yeah, that thing's hitboxes are larger than they should be, I would say.
And big save again.
Fine, I got you.
way. Uh-oh. We're getting gored here. I feel like
defense
I'm
up.
Fall Guys.
It might be time to start using that magic.
Yeah.
It seems to not be taking so much damage from physical anymore.
It
hadn't finished the flying yet. Even if we're not doing a ton of damage, just keeping him more locked in place. Oh, there it is. I didn't know better. I would have said that was like an MMO raid DPS check mechanic. Suddenly he gets a lot tougher, attacks more, and takes less damage. But it's because he was almost dead.
You know, the last 15 to 20% of a boss fight.
Hey, chat. Way to go.
GG chat. Congratulations. All right. Anything else? Like, nothing over to the side. This is just, okay.
Now what we can do, if I recall correctly. No, you can't. Well. Oh, okay.
It's very bright in here.
I'm Lamina. The king was robbing me of my power. He was forcing me to make gold. My power should not be used by anyone but you. Take my powers before evil engulfs us all.
Okay, you're just gonna make gold for us.
Just like 90,000, if you don't mind.
Yeah, I'm not asking for 100 billion gold coins.
Magic walnut. Okay, business here is done.
All right, we survived.
Oh yeah, we could have magic roped out of the temple room. Oops.
That's fine. We have to fill time anyway.
So how are the sports teams doing? Are there any sports in season right now outside of football?
Hockey, basketball. And
how are the Flyers?
Flyers are terrible. They're one of the worst teams in the league.
Excellent.
I don't know what they've done in their past few games, but they started the season 5-2, and I think they have only won 3 to 4 games since then. Hmm. And they've played, I don't know, 30 to 40 games, somewhere in there.
Sounds bad.
I mean, they are bad. I think people were expecting them to be bad. I do need to get back and start watching them, even though it'll be very painful. So we had enough to buy one or two?
Yep. No, just one.
One. Okay. Who's gonna get it? Healer should get it.
Either way. Either Teddy or Mist probably.
Alright, well, you take it then. As if your defense is higher, then you won't need to heal yourself as much, but you have to continue to heal everyone else.
I suppose that makes sense.
I think that's how I played Mario RPG. Once we got Toad stole into the party, and she was essentially a healer compared to Mallow. Put the lazy shell armor on her, just let her do her thing.
Hmm. All right, so we didn't find Sage Jacques again. Mm-hmm. See if Jack has anything else to tell us.
I'm starting to think, and I'm just gonna spitball this.
Go ahead.
We're just on a wild goose chase, and that character that we keep talking to goes by two names.
An interesting theory.
Left or right?
Right. Right and up.
Right.
And I'm getting the whip equipped now, so I don't have to switch later.
Good call.
We could also go see Watts if we want. We grabbed a spear orb, I think also a boomerang orb and an axe orb in that last dungeon.
Okay. Enough with the missing.
There we go. And I could keep practicing a little bit of this one. So level zero, but it does improve both hit and evade rates. It just only lasts about 5 seconds at level zero, so especially if you cast it on everyone.
Things here.
69 hit points at a time?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Sense.
Okay.
The lewd JRPG protagonist. I live my life 69 hit points at a time.
The game of words.
For better or worse, I did.
I think that everyone knows it is just 2.5 to 3 hours of, hey, check out these trailers for these video games and these largely meaningless awards that surround them.
That and, Milf Hunter and Yoda and a number of other people winning Steam decks.
Yeah,
that was entertaining on its own.
Did not win, unfortunately.
Nor I. You want that one so it's not a death trap? Or...
Sure. No herbs! Okay.
Go away! The sage is out!
Surprise.
Sage Jacques went to the Moon Palace. It floats eerily in the Sea of Wonders at Kakara Desert's end, right?
I don't know. I think he's just a birdman now. He certainly looks like it. Oops, sorry, I hit the button. So yeah, this portion of the game basically just becomes go to all the locations you haven't been to yet. I imagine there would have been more connective tissue in a, Super Nintendo CD version of the game, but...
Yeah, I was going to ask if that seemed like it was mostly unfinished and this is what we could get done.
All right, show me Doom Trap.
Yeah.
I don't understand how you're so good at this. I mean, by good, I mean bad, but also good. Yeah, we should just drum out of here, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna actually recommend that we drum and then land in the same spot. We can go over to the town to the left and do the weapon orbs and stuff.
Sounds like fun. Where is everybody here?
Forget if Watts up here. No, this is just an item shop. Do we need anything? No, no. There he is.
Yep.
Just in this random house.
Golden Axe. Werebuster.
Yep, it's a pretty good name. Can't be too mad. Albert becomes the Oceanid Spear.
Okay.
Is that lit up?
It is. Yeah.
Nice, it is. The elfin bow.
No more bow of hope, though.
And the red cleaver. Comes the cobra shuttle. Seems like it should be a weapon for one of the ninjas in Mortal Kombat.
Or a very bad tier 3 action movie.
Sylvester Stallone, that'd be his car when he was Mario Cobretti. Cobra shuttle.
Oh man, that's
empty backup.
That's a good pull.
I
have not seen Cobra in a while.
I was gonna say I'm like 50% esoteric references by volume, so.
Yes, everyone should watch Cobra just because.
Just because
Sylvester Stallone cuts his pizza with scissors.
Oh god. Yep. It does.
It's Yeah, that happens.
Alright, we have already seen Moon Palace. We flew over it trying to find Southtown the first time.
Palace going to be similar to what we just went through? Or is it
no,
a little
more,
more fleshed out?
Yeah, it's more like an actual like dungeon palace sort of thing, in my recollection.
We find the desert, we can find that, right? Because I said it was
Indeed.
There.
Yeah, no, it's at the far end of the desert.
Is actually north there. That is true.
Oh, that's the gas country. Mm-hmm. Okay, so that's the North Pole.
Alright, so if that is, if that's behind us, then it should be to our right.
Yeah.
Hey!
Either this was easier as a kid, or I just didn't mind going around the world several times until I got where I was going.
I'm sorry, what is happening? Oh, those are ducks. Okay.
It's a moon palace.
Something about that did not look like a duck.
Are you having the same problems as with that emote from earlier, Wookiee?
No, not quite that level. Old hack and boot slash. Oh, we have to take a ferry.
Welcome to Karen's Ferry. Next stop, Moon Palace. There's a lot of nothing in the palace. Don't get lost. And the boat's a bit unsteady.
I'm confused. Are we actually
traveling to another location?
I'll wait here.
So we're in. Hang on. I'm just trying to parse what is happening in the background here. Uh-huh. Is that just supposed to be space underneath us?
It's the Sea of Stars at the far end of Kara Desert. It's just like this, man. It's always been this way.
All right, you say so.
It's a world full of magic. Sometimes weird things just happen.
Sure. I'll take that.
These are Caddy's only offensive options. The loosened beam, which costs as much as Dark Gate.
So that means it's probably not worth it?
Only in a very small handful of situations, yeah. You know this is the Dark Palace.
It is.
Or sorry, no, this is the Moon Palace. Dark Palace was earlier. Hey, kid. My day went all right. Since I'm feeling better, I'm less sick than I was the rest of this week, so can't complain too much. How about you?
I am doing well as well. It was a relatively painless day at work. Got a lot accomplished. Got to relax in the afternoon.
Nice. I like that these jellies can attempt to use magic absorb on the hero, but since he has none.
Oh, is this going to be find your way through in the pitch black?
I mean, Charon did say there's a lot of nothing in there, don't get lost.
Like, I thought he was just like a cab driver talking.
Wait, wait, Doom Trap.
All right, get it. All right, Doom Trap. We need to we need to talk about this.
No, I don't actually have a system. I don't know that this is happening. Don't at me. This is literally not on purpose.
Are you just getting on the proper subpixel? Is that what this is all about?
Sure. Oh, you mean as far as moving up and down and all around?
Yes.
No, I just wanted to know if there were actually like walls or barriers here.
Okay. Is that a magic orb?
Yes. Oh, nice. Christmas break. Hey, look, I'm better at analyzing now. Alright, I got this one then. There's only one spell in the game that it could be.
This is very different looking all of a sudden. That was a lot shorter than I expected.
Yeah, you can get lost. I remember there being more to it, honestly.
I, Luna the Moon Spirit, have awaited you. So sad this place has grown. But enough. Take with you my powers. Go! Mana is fading.
Alright, we are just getting all kinds of powers here.
And all kinds of vitamins and nutrients from eating all these walnuts.
Walnuts are good. Alright, tier list. Where are you putting walnuts on the list?
Excuse me, let me mute myself real quick to get that cough out. Cashews probably at the top. Walnuts are going to be at the tier below that, I think, with like... I like almonds, but on principle, I don't, because of how incredibly water inefficient they are.
Cashews are S tier, I agree, Wookiee.
Yeah, I like a good, like a filbert or a Brazil nut as well.
Oh, I haven't had a Brazil nut in a long time.
Macadamia, also good, but better in cookies. And I got no quarrels with like the humble peanut either. I will definitely buy a thing of just peanuts to have something to snack on.
I feel like I'm pretty much in agreement with you, except that I would slide almonds up a tier, despite the fact that they are not exactly, let's say, environmentally friendly to grow en masse.
Decidedly not.
Both have Luna powers here?
Yes, I believe so. Is this just straight up a pack up? Oh, that's right, it's evade down in return.
Change.
And yeah, Luna actually isn't a damage. It's the only thing that Mist gets that isn't damage based.
Is this literally just random effect?
I don't know for sure, but it probably is.
Magic absorb. That's gonna be useful. Let's see what this does. Nice.
There you go. Well, thanks for healing our enemies.
Not a problem.
You do appear to have lowered their attack and hit rate, though. But only for long enough that, like, literally just had to read 9 different status effects at the same time. Some on them, some on us. All right, let's get the heck out of here.
Back with our cab driver.
Leaving so soon? Yeah, whatever. Not my problem.
I left the fair running.
Yep.
All right.
Come again.
Sure, bud. Why not?
Drumming again?
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Yes, but one screen south. I knew we had to get back to at least here, but...
There we go.
All right. I want to see the sage one more time. I think we actually might be right next to where we need to be. No, this is, never mind, that's the thing, though. Where was it?
Just put a waypoint on the map and fly towards it. It's very simple.
Yeah, what if I could?
Did the allegedly garbage remake include anything like that?
Gosh, I don't remember. I'm honest. No, this is Southtown. We're looking for mountain range. The biggest things I wasn't crazy about with the remake were how the flow of combat is really changed by making it go from four-direction movement to omnidirectional. I'm just going around the same band of the planet over and over again. Desert again. How do I keep doing that?
I don't know.
I'm not just going... That's the Gold Isle again.
Right. So would it be southwest from there?
Yeah, there we go. Also, a Parsec connection really doesn't like the Mode 7 transition. Starts going funky on me every time we do it.
Funky how, exactly?
I like it slows down for a couple of seconds.
Oh.
But I'm not really in control of things until we get up in the air.
That's
maybe
weird.
Maybe I'll just let you do the rest of them for now. MP up one more time.
Yep. Gotta be prepared. Oh, got a turn. Can't just run straight.
Hey, as long as one of us gets through the door, that's all that matters.
So anyway, I think we were talking about the Game Awards at one point.
yeah. I don't know that you ever got around to actually asking me anything as a result of me having watched the Game Awards.
Was there anything that tickled your fancy that was new and exciting that you did not know about before the award show?
FromSoft bringing back Armored Core is a pleasant surprise. Mm. It's a good year for people like me and Austin Walker with Dragon's Dogma 2 and Armored Core 6.
I forgot there was another Dragon's Dogma.
Yep, that was announced randomly... I don't know, end of third quarter, something like that. Not that long ago.
I think it'll come as no surprise to you that the Dead Cells Castlevania,
sure.
Whatever that is.
Yeah, that was a cool way to open things.
Yes. That is extremely on my radar because I played a lot of Dead Cells and I love me some modern Castlevania for sure.
Egovania, if you will.
As it were. And also very curious about what Earthblade is going to be.
Is that the new Extremely OK game?
It is.
Yeah. That and Hades 2.
Hades 2, as someone who has not played a ton of the first Hades, I am definitely excited for it. But it just it just means I need to play Hades.
Yep, sure do. Quite possibly on stream.
Quite possibly on stream. I've played it, I don't know, probably a good 10 to 15 hours when it was first in early access. And I barely touched it after that.
Yeah, I imagine you got in there. Well, I'll check in with it again when it's out, that sort of thing.
Right, and then I feel
as
like
we are all wanting to do.
I did the same exact thing with Dead Cells, but I eventually went back to that and did not go back to Hades. So I should go back. I have heard a lot of good things about Hades.
It is extremely good.
Is it Supergiant's best game?
Objectively, yeah, probably. I still like Bastion a lot, but
go away, the Sage is out. Sage Jock has left for Taznica, the Republic's to the west of here, right?
You are you ready to just attack him and find out what he knows yet? I think that is a yes, considering they do give you your weapons here. It's almost like they know you want to do this to blow off steam.
Can't hit him though.
Nope.
But can I?
He's just that good. He has a dodge rate of 100%.
Can't target.
True final boss.
I mean, if you were to say, yes, that's eventually going to be the final boss, I wouldn't be.
Oh, here. Yeah, you take this one.
West of here?
Yep. You said.
Okay.
Public of Taznica.
Nope, that's not west.
You turn to the right from north to go west. All right, well, I'm not going to ask you to drive. Let's hit that pier at the end of this island. Yeah, that one.
Pier?
No, the thing that looks like a pier jutting out into the water.
This here?
Yep. Mm-hmm. I believe this is where we need to be. We might actually have to go out on the portion that gets into the water.
Ah. Sorry, I didn't see the giant H that was there.
It's kind of like a pier.
Where I'm supposed to land.
Yeah, sorry. you do have to put it in H. Take her for a test drive and you'll look good. Well, here's someone we haven't seen in forever.
Wow.
Health. I hardly recognize you.
What's up?
There's an imperial spy in the castle. He's after the king. Beware.
Oh, okay. Bye.
Is he the spy?
He's probably not the spy. Where's the spy? Do you have a Team Fortress 2 music on your soundboard by chance?
I do not, no.
Ah, okay.
It would be appropriate. I understand. Book. Come on, damn.
Are you the spy? Hey, chat, are you the spies? Who knows where the spy could be?
I'm just looking for someone who doesn't look like one of the guards. Perhaps is...
That's a reasonable guess.
A bald man wearing a guard's uniform with a barcode on the back of his head?
I don't really consider him a spy, per se.
I feel like he gets a lot of information from people by infiltrating different areas. And murdering them, of course.
Right.
Who are you? You must be spies!
Wait a minute.
Silence, spy! Take them away.
Wait, he's not the king.
Ah, using the king, I could have ruined this realm. But I fail. Take this.
What have you done?
Ah, they're probably at the castle entrance. Think I'll have you destroy the king.
Think again. What do we got here? A ninja.
Indeed.
Do you want the old Scanneroonie?
I believe he is in fact called a Dark Stalker. No, this game is not made by Capcom.
Oh, okay. Well,
that's me.
That's only you?
Yep.
That is only you. I got confused with that. My bad.
Nope. I'm a fire in my laser. You don't get many opportunities to use it, so it hurts a lot against the things it is. Snap out of it.
Oh, where am I? What happened?
Is this going to say King exclamation point?
I can't believe such a thing could happen. I was worried when I heard some kid had the sword, but now I'm not. Allow me to give you this.
I just happen to be carrying it around for some reason.
Okay, same dialogue.
You have learned much, but you can't rest yet. You still have to learn what true courage is. If the Empire is being this aggressive, it means they almost have the fortress. I'm off to fight the Empire wherever I can. You must now find the Sage Shock.
You mean the guy we've been looking for the last, like, 5 hours?
Yep.
From him, you'll learn true courage.
I think it was actually possible to stumble upon this earlier and get him to tell us that then.
Oh, all right.
Oh, yeah, this isn't even the way we came in.
Anything Whoops. Interesting here?
They're not going to keep saying where's the spy. So.
Oh, that.
Yeah, you're in the heart of the castle.
Someone missed a space
don't
there.
Worry about it. Look, someone had like 3 weeks too few to do a proper translation. So. Oh, is there actually a shop in here? Can we go under this?
You just dance.
Can we go
oh,
back
wait,
here,
can
though?
We go through here?
Oh, okay, now you come back my way.
I'm trying.
Uh-huh. I believe you.
There
come on,
go.
You got this. There we go.
That gap is a little bit smaller.
Just back into the corner. Alright. Let's go back out the way we came. Then.
I think our shop friend was just dancing over there, having a grand old
yeah,
time.
Yeah, it could have been. I mean, they are all doing that as, like, a second part-time job anyways, so.
Gig economy, right?
Yep. They get on that GP grind.
Sarah. Okay. I feel like we have not heard that name before.
We have not.
You've seen me right here. Right here.
That was probably the most salient piece of information in this whole area.
Yes.
About the sunken continent. We actually have seen that. It's the dark purple area we've flown over a couple of times.
Oh, there there was a door there the whole time. Who knew? Not us.
Nope.
Okay.
Got him.
Wow. Alright.
Alright. Do the thing, please. Yep, take us back to the mountain.
The right way. It's gonna face north, and we're gonna head up this way. All right?
Hey.
Where we want to be? This general area.
All right. Left the town first.
Yeah, I would like to save. I feel like we have not done that in a hot minute.
I did the time we stopped at an inn before this. But couldn't hurt. And we do also have a sword orb. My frog flex if I thought anyone could see it.
Save. We'll rest up, and we're probably gonna have. How are you feeling voice wise?
I'm alright.
Say another half an hour to 45 minutes. Would that be alright?
Yeah, so there's one more major thing to do that's kind of obvious, and then we start to get to... I would say we probably ended after the next major story beat.
Okay.
The part after that I remember being rather large.
All right. Works for me.
It'll actually end up being less time than that, but...
I mean,
yes, it is. It is finally time to meet Sage Jaw.
Okay. No flowers.
It's fine. We weren't using those characters anyway.
We're definitely not trying to fast track our way over to the same spot we've been to 10 times already.
I don't know. What other... I don't know that I've eaten hazelnuts in a long time. Like, I like hazelnut flavor and stuff, but...
Yeah.
I don't know if it's one of those situations like banana flavor, where hazelnuts and hazelnut flavor don't actually taste anything similar.
I don't know, because I'm not a fan of banana or banana flavor.
I was also trying to remember the story. The story behind banana flavor is commonly misconstrued as being related to like a kind of banana that no longer exists. The actual story, as I recall, is simpler than that, but...
They needed a runch flavor that nobody would like?
And Starburst, and
Oh, right, yeah.
A variety of other candies, yes.
I always feel like Runtz is the go-to for banana.
Actually, no, I'm sorry. The I'm pretty sure the yellow Starburst is lemon, not banana.
Well, I think that they have... It is lemon traditionally, but I'm sure that they have had other
varieties
over the years.
And then they, of course, once they got wise to the fact that there were people out there who would literally just eat the red and pink Starburst, they made flavor varieties that were like just variations on red and pink.
Yeah.
Now, those are definitely the ones that cost me some teeth.
Mm. Yeah, if you have an old
that and gummy bears.
If you have an old Starburst and you have it sit in your mouth long enough, it still doesn't get soft.
Granted,
But no, I just meant the amount of chewing I was doing with stuff and then leaving sugar on teeth. Between Starburst and gummy bears, definitely did a lot of...
Hey, get out of here!
Not in again.
His sageness will see you.
Oh.
Before you sits his reverence, Doc. I'm his disciple, Jack. Right?
Don't worry about the fact that the word is misspelled.
I'm not paying any attention to that. I don't think that is...
Zindra.
Oh, I thought that his cat got on his keyboard there for a second.
Master speaks in the old tongue, right? Allow me. You must undergo a test. Conquer the ones within and you'll find courage.
Okay, so...
Will you try?
All right. So, a gut feeling for this one, based on what they said there and the dots before courage.
Mm-hmm.
Are we going to fight clones of ourselves?
Hmm. Interesting.
All right. Good luck.
Werebuster. That's such a good name. Oh. Well then.
Especially with Wallop, you definitely can't hurt them. No. Uh-oh. None of you, please. Here. Well, get both ways down.
And there's nothing here yet. Switch or something over here. Oh. Good night.
Good night. Don't forget to get lots of rest and plenty of sleep and water, everyone. All very important. All right. I'll wake you up. Actually, I'm curious to see if this does anything with somebody's sleep. Oh boy, that's probably the wrong time to do that. Oh yeah, that was bad. I'm not sure if that woke them or getting exploded woke them. 6 to 1, half dozen to the other.
It's a very odd burning sensation. And then I woke up.
I had a dream that everything was on fire. And when I woke up, the dream was real. And no, it's fine. I got this. Everyone just keep using the same weapons you were using before.
That's the plan.
It's whatever.
Okay, how about we fix that?
Yeah, shapeshifters are actually decent to grind XP off of because they just summon random other enemies.
Duck.
And then mist exploded again. Really just having one of those days.
Oh, that's the eggplant, isn't it?
Yeah, I'll start doing some magic myself, but I saw you just switched over to it. It's actually also a decent place to grind for rare drops, considering it pulls in enemies from all over the game.
Okay, that time it didn't actually hit.
Oh boy, background went real funny there for a moment.
It did. I did not like that.
Hey, look, a rabbi. Well, an exploded rabbi.
Everyone enjoy the 1 XP you got from that.
Mm-hmm. That'll be the XP I care about the most.
It begins! win and you pass the test.
Hey! Look who guessed the right thing. All right. I don't know how we do this.
They do also have the ability to charge attack, just like we do. So. Okay. Thousand health, no magic.
Okay.
All right, I can see what this does. Nope, Lumina is the light one. You can try it, but I don't expect it'll do much.
Okay. And then this is...
They don't have any magic to siphon.
Right. Okay.
Or at least the boy doesn't. The other two might, but I doubt it. Huh. Maybe splitting it between the three of them. And it being level zero made it so that it didn't do any damage.
Alright, let's just try, like, magic. Let's see what happens here.
Granted, they only have 1,000 health. They appear to be doing a very bad job actually hitting us. Bullying poor Shadow Mist over here.
Just get him in the corner and...
Something like that.
Okay, nice slowdown.
Yeah, a little bit. Game isn't really intended to have six-player character sprites on screen. Yeah, me too.
Oh, man.
And the bar is charging and all the everything.
95% lag frames. Let's go.
Yeah, don't worry, folks. This isn't Twitch and having problems encoding. The game's just made like this. Damn. Come on, you got this. Okay, maybe you don't got this.
No, apparently I blocked this. And then all of a sudden.
Alright, I also don't got this.
No one's got
it. Give
this.
Another try. Yeah. I think he charges attacks way faster than we do.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Oh, I jumped right into it. I know, you want to finish off a fight with a big dramatic attack. Feels only appropriate. Jeez. Stop wasting our time, huh?
Oh, that should do it.
Right? There we go.
Very courageous. And now we just leave?
I feel more courageous already.
Oh. Ah, wait a minute. We won! Huh. Where's Jock?
Well done. When you put your hearts together, nothing can stop you. You will master the sword by joining courage, knowledge, and love. I am Jock. The old man was an illusion.
Why didn't you help us sooner?
You weren't ready yet. Your ears could hear, but not your heart. I waited for you to find your inner strength. Also, lots of mana orbs. Go now. The Emperor seeks to raise the sunken land. Top the coral, you'll find the Tree Palace. Below lies the Mana Fortress. Something evil seeks the seals. Hurry!
Thanks, Budget Yoda. Not your voice. The character. Mm,
very welcome you are.
Alright.
You not sound this good when you 900 years old.
Wait, never mind. I might get in trouble for that one.
Alright, let's just do this.
Yeah, the palace here, the sunken fortress, is a fairly large dungeon, as I recall.
Right. We'll just head back to town and do our thing.
I believe there is also, do you want a mild spoiler or not?
Let's say no to the mild spoiler. Okay. Unless I'm really going to be screwing us over by saving here.
No.
Okay. Did we get any? No, we did not.
The orbs?
No.
Nope, we only got a very important lesson in the power of heart.
Want to stay.
Those beds looking pretty comfy about now.
Mm-hmm. I agree.
Boy, that's the way you know you're old. 8:45 Eastern on a Friday. And few things sound better than going to bed.
Wookiee is probably freaking out that I'm still awake at this point.
Understandable.
Alright. Well, thank you again, Tree, for another successful romp through Secret of Mana here.
I'd be curious to know what an unsuccessful romp would look like.
I think that was most of our romps last year where we had technical issues.
Fair, fair. And the first couple of dungeons where you don't have a lot of options and enemies still have high hit dodge rates, so they can just kill you outright if they feel like it.
Yeah. Alright, let's see what we got going on here. Who is streaming on the internet that's not me? Anyone?
Nobody, I'm sorry. It's just you right now.
Let's see. Alright. Ooh, let's see how long. Okay. I think we're going to raid someone who is playing a modern RPG, and I think is speedrunning it, if I'm reading this title correctly. Are you familiar with Octopath Traveler?
Indeed I am. It and its sequel.
Mm-hmm. Goofy Chocobo is currently running Octopath, it looks like.
Ooh, neat. I wonder what the category. Folks typically don't, at least for marathon purposes, don't do the whole game. Yeah, I think it's fairly long. It's like, but each of the individual stories.
Yeah. Single story cast for Hanit. HAANIT. Yep. Did I say that
mm-hmm
right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Hanit. I don't think it's fully voice acted, so you have some leniency in how you choose to pronounce things.
Gotcha. We can go say hi to Goofy.
Sounds like a plan.
Yeah. Tree and I are going to figure out our schedule for next week. We'll be back with more Secret of Mana, hopefully. Fingers crossed. Most cursed series on the internet.
Oh, I don't know about that. There are some video series which have gotten some people permanently canceled. So I think we're doing at least one step better.
All right.
Anyways, all right. Have a good night, everyone.
Take care, everyone. We'll see you in Goofy's chat. Bye.